Diagnosis. Welcome to the both of you.
It's nice to be here.
Good to see you, Peter. Now, when most people are diagnosed with cancer, they just give up. But you decided to fight.
Six different doctors told me I had cancer, but I didn't listen to any of them.
How did you find that courage to ignore them?
I made this promise to myself to never, ever look at those x-rays, and, well, I never did, Jim, yeah. And I never will, ever.
Well, that's amazing resolve you have, because they try to shove them right in front of
that's
your face,
right.
those
that's
doctors.
That's right,
sometimes.
Here, take a look. Yeah.
If I'd listened to those doctors, I'd probably be in a hospital bed right now. Instead, I'm here with you guys.
That takes so much courage.
Wow, because those hospitals, boy, they can be negative places.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. You go there to get sick.
That's right.
It's
Gosh.
Such a heroic thing you're doing, Peter.
Yes.
No, I'm not a hero. The men and women who actually have cancer, they're the real heroes.
Peter, I think you're a hero.
No, I don't.